President Donald Trump has spoken out against whistleblowers, claiming that whistleblowers are traitors of this country and should be charged with treason. He wants to meet with the whistleblowers and the people who leaked the Ukraine phone calls. Community Leo Watch, bringing you the best in breaking news. What do you all think about President Donald Trump calling whistleblowers traitors?